Well, the crowd really looking forward to these matches. It's time for the last 16.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Sean Murphy to break. Touching ball.
That's what he was attempting. He really doesn't want to overhit this.
That's beautifully judged.
Great shot. He'll be irritated with himself there. He's handed his opponent a real opportunity.
One. Eight.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Tremendous potting.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
Nine. Sixteen.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
17. Twenty-four. 25.
So, this pot into the right corner. Nicely done.
Really impressive queuing.
28.
Nice position on the black.
29.
Nicely played.
36. Forty.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Now that's a top shot.
Wonderful shot.
41. Forty-nine.
Tricky shot here.
What a tremendous pop.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
54.
He's playing for the right corner here. What a top shot that is.
Great technique, superb cueing.
55.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
62.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
63.
Just this black required.
No problem there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
70.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
71. Seventy-nine.
He's aiming for the left corner here. What a top pot that was.
81.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
88.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
89. 94. 95.
Playing for the middle pocket.
What a brilliant century.
101.
Just the colours left now. Excellent shot.
103. 106.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
110. 115.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
I
think he's playing this with a lot of power. And that completes a brilliant clearance. Fantastic play.
128. And the first frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. He's taking it on. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it.
Position looks good for a colour.
One. Six. Seven. Thirteen.
This is a half chance. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
14. 19. 20.
He's aiming for the left corner here. And in it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
22. 23.
A delicate touch required here.
30.
30. Half a chance here. That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
31.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
He's
aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a beauty.
Oh, wonderful shot. 39.
He's
aiming to sink this into the right corner. Beautiful.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
45. 50. 51. 58.
No more than half a chance here. What a fabulous pot that is.
He couldn't have played that any better.
59. 64.
This is a critical shot here. What a pot. Amazing.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
65.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
Frame conceded. Frame, Sean Murphy.
And that is the frame. Well played.
No advantage at the moment. A very tight match.
I agree. You can't really identify a clear favourite. It's just too close to call.
Thank you. The third frame. Sean Murphy to break.
Would you believe it? Unforced error. I'm not sure what happened there.
One. Seven. Eight.
Not easy with the rest. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
Fifteen.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
Sixteen. Twenty-three. Twenty-four. Sean Murphy, 24.
There's always the risk of a foul there.
Foul and a miss. Sean Murphy, four.
Pink ball potted. Avoidable and careless, really.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, six.
He's going to play on here.
One. Four.
Tricky pot coming up.
What's a pot?
Five. Twelve.
Position looks good for a colour.
13. Twenty.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
21. Twenty-four.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
Excellent cueing.
25.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle.
The split looks good to me.
31. Thirty-two.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket. In it goes.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
38. Forty-six. Forty-seven. Forty-eight. 54.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's an excellent pot.
What a wonderful pot.
55.
So, just the red required here.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
58.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's a top shot. Well played.
62. 63.
He's going for it. Beautifully done.
67.
Only the colours remaining.
Seventy-two.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
76. Eighty-one. 87.
He'll play this with plenty of power. What a clearance. Amazing.
Ninety-four. And the frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame.
So,